Student leaders, this has been an extraordinary year on so many levels in so many ways. Your leadership has been absolutely critical, and I thank you for all you've done to lead us in all of our endeavors, the fun moments, the hard moments, even the difficult conversations that we needed to have. What you've learned this year will serve you very, very well in the years to come. Let's have a strong finish to the school year. Thank you, student leaders.
I believe leaders should be empathetic and willing to be vulnerable.
All we know, it's running fast. We hit the dust! Hold on. Running slow? What's that? Alright, let's break it down. First feedback. Big run on three. Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
A good student leader shows initiative and therefore can act efficiently to help their peers.
The quality of a student leader that I try to embody is honesty.
A strong leader is someone who's empathetic and cares for the people that look up to them.
I admire when student leaders go out of their way to do jobs that aren't theirs, like picking stuff up on the grass that might have fallen, or helping somebody with their stuff, even if it's not their job.
I try to embody empathy.
Positivity!
One quality of a good student leader that I always try to embody is to be observant and to be able to tell when my peers need help or someone to talk to.
New leaders should be leading with vulnerability and being willing to be honest with their peers.
I think that empathy is the most important component of being a great student leader here at Exeter.
Strong student leaders have compassion.
Leader, I look for the ability to truly listen.
A strong leadership quality that I try to embody is being respectful.
A leader should lead with compassion and heart.
A strong leader is compassionate, always listening, and collaborative with those around them, and do not work alone, but rather as a community.